महा कार्टून टीवी।
चिंटू लिव्ड विद हिज फादर भोला इन अ सिटी। भोला यूज्ड टू अर्न अ लिटिल बाय डूइंग हार्ड लेबर व्हिच यूज्ड टू रन द फैमिली। Chintu was not tempted to wear good clothes and food, but he was very fond of cycling. Whenever he saw a child riding a bicycle, he would keep staring at him. One day, Chintu was sitting sad when Bhola came and asked him,
"What happened, son? Why are you so sad?"
"My birthday is about to come, but you haven't bought a bicycle for me yet."
"Son, I am short of money, but still I will try to buy a cycle."
"No, I want a bicycle today."
Time does not take long to pass, and today is Chintu's birthday. Chintu is sitting with a sad face on his birthday because he did not get the cycle. Bhola couldn't see Chintu like this anymore.
"Don't be sad, son. I will definitely buy you a cycle on your next birthday."
Bhola, worried about money, goes to buy a bicycle when he sees a scrap dealer on the way. He has a bicycle which looks brand new. Bhola likes that cycle and tells him the whole story to the scrap dealer. Then the scrap dealer agrees to give him the cycle.
"I get your point. You can take the cycle. If there is no money now, then give it later. The child should not be disappointed on the occasion of his birthday."
Bhola brings the cycle from the scrap dealer.
"Good luck to you."
Bhola comes to his house with a bicycle.
"Son, I have brought a birthday present for you."
Hearing this, Chintu comes running and gets happy seeing the cycle.
"Is this a gift for me?"
"Yes. Are you happy now?"
"Yes, I am very happy." "I love that I have a bicycle too."
Bhola started progressing day by day after he bought a bicycle for Chintu. He was not short of money anymore. One day, Chintu was about to go somewhere by bicycle when he felt like riding a motorcycle. And just after thinking this, his cycle became a motorcycle.
"Hey, what is this? How did this magic happen? This is no ordinary bicycle."
Then the motorcycle takes him on a ride.
"Wow! I really enjoy it. How nice it is to ride on a motorcycle."
The motorcycle comes after taking him for a ride and again turns into a cycle.
"It is really a magical cycle."
Chintu was on the seventh cloud on getting the magical cycle. He immediately tells Bhola about that cycle.
"Is it really magical?"
"Yes."
That's when Chintu says to the cycle,
"Hey cycle, I want a motorcycle."
The cycle became a motorcycle as soon as Chintu said this. Seeing this, Bhola was stunned.
"Oh my god, what has happened? It sounds like some sorcery.
How is this motorcycle?"
Okay. Don't pay much attention to this cycle now. And do your work."
Bhola got very scared seeing all this and started thinking of throwing the cycle away from home at night. He made a plan. As soon as he proceeded with the cycle, Chintu reached there.
"Where are you taking it, huh?"
Bhola was shocked to see Chintu and said,
"Nowhere, son. There is something wrong with your cycle. This is what I was looking for."
"My cycle is absolutely fine. You just keep it."
In this way, Bhola keeps the cycle. And after some time, when Chintu falls asleep, then he again comes to throw the cycle. But it was not in its place. Seeing this, Bhola got even more scared.
"Hey, where did this cycle go? I think Chintu must have hidden it."
Thinking of all this, he leaves and comes again the next day to throw the cycle.
But again,
the cycle was not there. This incident continued. The cycle was disappearing every night.
Where does the cycle go at night? Chintu has refused to hide the cycle. How do I find it now? I'll keep an eye on it tomorrow.
Bhola secretly keeps an eye on the cycle. Only then he sees that the cycle starts moving on its own. Then he starts chasing the cycle. While the cycle was moving, it stopped after going some distance on the road.
Well, it has come near the ditch on its own. Now I will throw it in that ditch.
Bhola was about to pick up the cycle and throw it into the ditch when a child suddenly appeared. Seeing that child, Bhola gets very scared.
The child said,
"Wait!"
Bhola gathered courage and asked the child,
"Who are you? And what are you doing here late at night?"
"I am Kundan, and this is my cycle."
"No, this is my son's cycle."
"This is my bicycle. Let me tell you the whole story. Some time ago, I was going by car with my father. At this place, an animal came in front of the car, and in saving it, the car fell into a ditch uncontrollably. We both died. And since then, my soul is in this bicycle because I love this cycle so much."
"But I have bought this cycle from a scrap dealer."
"Yes, this cycle was given to me by my father as a gift on my birthday. A few days after my death, my mother sold this cycle to a scrap dealer."
"Okay, I see."
After knowing this, Bhola returned disappointed. Bhola was very upset the whole night. And in the morning, he discussed with the Panditji about this matter.
"I understood the whole story, and that child's soul has not been liberated. He has to be freed."
"Okay."
"Yes, I will free his soul by performing Havan today. After which, his soul will go away from the cycle forever."
"Please, complete the law and order quickly."
"Don't you worry."
Panditji performs Havan by keeping the cycle in front.
"Om Heem Kleem Chamunda Vichye Swaha. Om Heem Kleem Chamunda Vichye Swaha."
That's when the bright light starts coming out of the cycle.
Help!
Oh my god, what is happening? If something happens to the cycle, Chintu will not forgive me.
Then all of a sudden, the lights go off and the cycle is as before.
Now the child's soul is liberated. Now this cycle will never become a motorcycle again.
Oh my god, got rid of great trouble.
The Chintu reaches there looking for his cycle and is very happy to see the cycle.
"I found the cycle. I was looking it for a long."
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.